S&P 500 daily forecast, May 8th, fxempire.com. The S&P 500, you can see, initially fell during the session here on Wednesday, but found enough support at 1860 to turn things back around and form a bullish candle, almost a hammer, but really a little bit too bullish to be a hammer, for that matter. We feel that there's a lot of support below, and more importantly, a lot of resistance above, going all the way to the 1900 level. So if we can clear 1900, we would be massive buyers at that point.